Breaking news right now, a shooting on the campus of Georgia Southern. University leaders say gunfire erupted at the Statesboro campus near Kennedy Hall around 9:30 tonight. They urge people to avoid the area while officers investigate.
They say someone saw the gunman drive off from campus. Investigators do not believe there is a threat to the community. They ask if you know or saw something, call campus police.